Yo, what's good, Tristan? So today we've got top 5 fail cover compilations. Like, I guess this is like a worst singing compilation thing. And look, before we even get started, I just want to say that the point of this video isn't to bully or to ridicule anybody. I'm genuinely curious on what these compilation or fail compilation covers are gonna be. Everybody has fail moments. I'm super open about my fail moments and all the things that I've done that sound like shit. In fact, here's a clip of me singing like shit right now.
Street lights see straight through me.
So everybody sounds like shit sometimes. I don't know what is gonna happen in this video, but look, before we get started, be sure you check out my website because I am a vocal coach. YouCanSingAnything.com. I teach singing lessons online every single day through Skype. Also down in my description is links to my cover channel, vlog channel, and Patreon. On my Patreon, I'll be sure that you don't end up on one of these top 5 fail cover compilations by reviewing your singing, right? I can review your singing either in a video or written format. All that being said,
you feel too much today.
Woo! Okay. Top 5 fail cover compilations. Here we go. Oh, what? This is just cute. How dare you? This is just cute. And he's trying to... Man, get out of here! This kid can probably play ukulele better than you. And he's learning to sing, which is awesome. And it's not bad, especially because he, I guess, can't speak English. This is weird. I actually think this is big, like borderline genius for a kid to be able to do. As weird as that sounds. Okay, this person is just trolling, so I think it's okay to laugh at them.
Come on! Na 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 na, come on! Come on, na 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 na.
Oh my god.
I feel so good being this.
I hope they're trolling. They are. Cause this is like a Miranda Sings level troll.
The affliction of a feeling leaves me wanting more.
Oh, no. Alright, that's enough. That's enough.
I am perfectly good at his best sex. In the air, I just can't break my bones. But sex like me.
That's enough.
Oh, I like
please.
It. I like it. Come on.
This is
come
uncomfortable.
On, come on. I like it too. Come on. So just come on, come on. I like it. Come on, come on. I like it. Love where love is fine. How's your box? How's your line?
The reason why he sounds so weird, by the way, is because he's singing everything here, like in his head voice, and it's very quiet. And he also sings off rhythm a lot on purpose.
The affliction of the feeling, me one.
And so much breath.
Or am I?
Please. Okay. That's enough, please. Please.
Come on, I like it. I like it. Come on. Come on. Come on. I like it. Come on.
Thank you.
Stranger things, the songs we used to sing, the smiles, the flowers, everything is gone. Yesterday I found out about you, even now just looking at you.
I think this person is actually trying.
She'll take it all back. Give me one chance. Wasn't a move. We come missing.
So I think this person is actually trying. Yeah. So let me offer some actual advice. This is actually a really, really common problem. So she's sending most of the sound out of her nose when she should have more air, mouth airflow in her sound. And I'll show you what I mean. Oh, that stare though, sweetie.
You should have said no. You should have gone home. You should have thought twice for you.
So you should have said no. You should have gone home. Is where she's coming from, and we would ideally want it to be a little bit more. She should have went home. She should have gone home. Or whatever the words of it are. So that's not as shrill and piercing as it actually is right here. The other issue that she has is her pitch. She really needs to work on her pitch.
You shouldn't know the word. What you did was hurt. Get back to me. And I should have been there in the back of your mind. You shouldn't be asking yourself why. Shouldn't be big.
So instead of asking yourself why, or whatever it is, it's actually hard to hear the original pitch because her voice is... The other thing is that when you have that like really strong nasally sound, your voice overpowers anything else that goes on behind you. So I really can't even hear what the actual pitches are. But instead of like, or what are you?
For forgiveness and for me. You should have said no, baby.
You should have said no. Let's assume that's what it is. You should have said no instead of there. At least make it quieter so you soften off the breathiness. Should have said no. You should have gone home. Should have gone. I don't even know what the pitch is anymore. Should have said no. You should have gone home. Or whatever. At least soften it up so it's not as shrill. Or if you want to be that loud, you should have said no. You should have gone home. Something like that.
You might still have me.
Okay.
Super bass, Nicki Minaj.
Nicki Minaj.
This one's for the boys with the boom system, pop down AC with the cooler system. When you come in the club, move blazing up, you got stacks and with decks and
I mean, this is not bad.
He might got a deal. In the right kind of bill, he told me he dub, he might sell coke. He always in there, but he never fly close. He's a motherfucker.
There's nothing really fail about this.
When you make stiff dip, kiss him on the best kind of dude that I'm looking for. And yes, you get slapped if you're looking home. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my little girl is not. I mean, you're so shy and loving the tie. You like sucking little guy with the.
And it's mostly just rapping.
Yes, I did. Somebody please tell me who the F I is. I am Nicki Minaj. I'm back to up. Chuck, please.
I got no issues with this. She's slaying.
Hello, everybody. This is Roms here. I'm going to sing What Is My Name. Oh, Nana, what is my name? Oh, Nana, what is my name?
This is a troll.
Oh, Nana, what is my name? Oh, Nana, what is my name? Oh, Nana, what is my name?
This is definitely a troll.
What is my name? I heard you're good with the soft lips. Yeah, you heard me, Bono. Scare Rose 69 is 8 something.
This
right?
Is definitely a troll. It's funny, though.
Wait, what? I come alive with the nighttime? Oh, okay, let him go. Holding my eyes on in the radio. Let me play. Let me see. Think you can go in 20 minutes, girl? Yeah, my name, say my name. Air it out. I'm doing nothing to wear it out. There's no money, long days. Your body. Now it's time to work my body. You're gonna make me want it. No, you say you're bonus.
I actually find this is actually entertaining. The trolls are funny to me.
You keep me so off balance. Baby, you're a talent. Let's explore your talent. Hey, boy, I really want to see if you can go downtown with a girl like me, hey, boy.
Okay, this is the end of it. This is the last girl. She just goes on for another minute, and I think I got the idea. Anyway, let me know what you thought about this video down below. Do you think some of these were actually fails? Do you think these people were all trolling? Or what do you think is going on with these covers? I'm curious to know what you think. Drop a like on this video if you liked this video. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that bell notification so that you get updates on future videos. And again, check out my website, youcansinganything.com. Peace out, Tristans.